During your orthodontic treatment, you may also need to use other orthodontic appliances along with your braces. An RPE is another appliance that may be used for orthodontic treatment. RPE stands for Rapid Palatal Expander. An RPE is used to treat a malocclusion, meaning that your bite is not where it should be. Your orthodontist may apply spacers to your teeth in the area where the RPE will be placed. The spacers will move your teeth slowly until there is enough space for the RPE. A spacer is usually used for 1 or 2 weeks before the RPE is placed. It is important to floss every day, but do not floss the teeth where the spacers rest. Make sure you avoid hard and chewy foods while having spacers, and please contact the office if you lose a spacer. An RPE can be used to treat a crossbite, crowding, and impacted teeth. It can also broaden your smile, create space, and improve breathing. This appliance will be custom made to fit along the upper teeth toward the back of the mouth. Each side is connected by a screw in the center that is turned to apply pressure at the intersection of the two palatal bones. It is up to you to make sure your RPE is treating your bite. Your orthodontist will give you a key to turn the RPE appliance. Have an adult insert the blue key into the hole located in the middle of the RPE. After the key is properly inserted, an adult should push the screw towards the throat. Make sure the screw is pushed enough to see the next screw hole. To remove the key, have an adult push down and towards the throat in one motion. Make sure not to accidentally push back the screw while removing the key, or the next screw hole will no longer be visible for the next turning. Make sure to only turn your RPE to your orthodontist's specific instructions. It is normal to feel pressure when you turn your RPE. This pressure should subside after an hour. With a parent's permission, you can take over-the-counter pain medications 30 minutes before turning to relieve the pain. You may notice a widening of your jaw or gaps in your teeth. This is perfectly normal and will be corrected with braces. RPEs may also cause a slight lisp after the appliance is placed. This will go away gradually the more you talk, and you can read a book out loud to assist this process. If your tongue develops sores, please rinse your mouth with warm salt water 2 to 3 times a day. If your RPE becomes loose, you are unable to turn it, or if you have any other questions, please visit our website at www.orthodonticexperts.com. Or call us at 855-720-2470.